Hi, I'm Mark Adams, and we grow all these poinsettias right here on our farm. I'm going to give you a couple of easy tips on how to take care of them once you get them home. First of all, give them bright light. Second of all, keep them above 55 degrees if possible. And also, don't overwater them. Just give them a little drink when they get dry, and don't let them stand in water.